Hallo, dear friends. I need to do some of my things, so I will just do a blah blah blah. And I'm not sure. Actually, I'm not sure if I can do a good blah 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 or not. But I just feel that we need to have a chat. And I was not in the best of myself, so I am trying to make things better. I don't know, get quite lost. I got friends see what from pressure. Do not be afraid of it does not help to be stressed out. Just try your very best to do the best as you can. That's the only thing you can do. Do it. If it does not help to be stressed out, then do not be stressed out. Be as good as you can if that's all you can. Don't know what I'm talking about. It's a hard time to stuff this in. It is not easy, this one. You are exposed. You are Mm-hmm. Bit of this. Elegant color. Don't you agree? Maybe you can take a look here. Okay. Oh, that's such a beautiful. What? I know. Oh, I cannot use this. Keep these ones and use this one. Is a good one already. Little bit too much. Mm-hmm. So. I'm sorry, I did not find any word to talk to you. I just cannot find word with you, for you. So, I just choose not to talk. If I cannot talk, I just do not talk. So what? I got quite some things. Sorry for the noise. I got quite some friends sending me message and saying that I have helped them falling asleep. And in fact, maybe this is one of the reasons that I can help you to fall asleep, because myself, I cannot fall asleep. I just feel that there are so many things in life we have to do, we can do, and sleeping is just taking away that time. I know this is very, very, very wrong, and I know that this wrong thought has taken toll on me. And, but I don't know how to correct myself. I enjoy what I am doing, and I saw on the internet the four reason people become successful or something. And one of the core reasons that we can enjoy life or we can be successful is that we are doing the things we are passionate about, and we are not feel tired. Every day is like the most fantastic play. And I saw some people enjoying life. Make sure you enjoy your life. This is more important than, sorry, than anything else. What can be more important that you live your life and you enjoy living this life? This is $1 million success. If you can do something that you like, you enjoy, this is better than anything else in the whole wide world. Don't you agree? Right? So, where were we? This one. So, yeah, today I was just thinking, and as I was driving, I was thinking. And I was doing something, I was thinking, we are so consumed. If you are a student, your life is consumed by homework. And if you are or if you do something else, your life is consumed. Our life is consumed by our requirement, the requirement to fit into a social norm. Everybody is doing extra work, so we do extra work also. Everybody is doing extra homework, so we do extra homework also. Everybody works extra hours, so we do extra hours. So we don't know where this bad, evil, wrong circulation started, but we just follow the suit and we do not dare to challenge it. And we just follow and follow and follow and let our life consumed by the social requirement and by our own desire. We want to have a bigger car, so we have to work hard. And we want to have a bigger house, we have to work day and night. And not even time to enjoy life. We are so miserably consumed by our own desire, by our own ambition. No one dare to no one have the ability to stand out and against it. Just imagine everybody does homework and you do not do your homework, what you will get. right? We do not have the courage to do that. We do not have the courage to be against this social norm. We have to follow that. And this does not look bad. Pretty good. Yeah. It is quite a terrible situation, but just deal with it. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say. And the only thing I can do is to follow as everybody else, follow what other people has done, and do the same as other people. We do not have the courage to go against it. We do not have the ability to go against it. If you see the successful people, most of these successful people, not most, a lot of these successful people, they did not go to school. And then someone will say, school does not make people to become great people, or school does not have a function, or whichever way you think. No, school is a wonderful place. The thing is that these people, they are great people. We know a lot of great people didn't finish school. They didn't finish school because they have something so important during their school time, They have to, no time to finish school. They have to follow their dream and chase their dream. If you know you have this ability, you do not need to go to school. These people, school for them is not important. They are born to be great people. They are born to be history makers. They are born to change the world. Unfortunately, majority of us are not like that. Majority of us belong to the working class. I don't know what to say. I do not know what to think, what to do, and I am not trying to think it through. I am not trying to understand it. I am just trying to accept the fact that we are too ordinary. We do not have the ability to fight with life. If we do not have the ability to fight against what is given, then accept what is given. So live a life as though you are supposed to be such and such and such. Live a life within your means. Live the life as happy as you are allowed to be this happy. Like these little cars. We are so consumed by something that is That is what we want to. But that is our life. The miserable thing of our life. That is the miserable thing of our life. Be happy with it, and, deal with it. And, tomorrow, when the sun rises, we will go to work, and that's what we are supposed to do, then this will be what we are going to do. Do not complain, because life is about right, and life is about obligation and responsibility, right? It is our responsibility. It is our obligation to work, and actually it is our privilege to work. There are so many people who do not have the chance to go to work, and it's like people inside whatever are always not happy with whatever. You have a job, you do not want to have this job. You envy the people who do not need to work. And if you do not have a job, you envy the people who has a job, who can go to work. We are just kind of sad, because not sad, I'm kind of. Unable to understand all this. I cannot understand it. And I am sorry that I'm spreading a kind of negative energy, or at least not so positive energy. I am very, very, very sorry for that. Not helping you, not helping anybody, but I am spreading a kind of not so positive energy, but I enjoy it. I enjoy what I'm doing. at this very moment. It keeps me awake and it keeps me in fine spirit. And that is enough for me. I don't know what I'm doing. I do not know if I need to do this. You go to shop, you go to supermarket, you will find these things so easily, so inexpensive. Why should I spend my time do this? Why do this? Brush to shore. Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended in a goodbye. Mm-hmm. 次发就细节儿，又数码次发的细节儿，花木次发就细节儿。
Mm.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.